pretty much. Well, I last streamed earlier for a bit. We go gas station, we'll go lagoon. Actually, no, screw it, let's go salty. How you do a kill? That guy's probably so annoyed because I got a headshot on him. He's so annoyed, he's probably like, ah! He's probably like, fucking. On low health.
How do you do it, man? And I'll stop until I get away until we go paradise for the crack. Ah, man. decided on trying to smash him. Every time I...
It's like the room skin. I know what last time. I have to wait till it next comes in if it ever does. Alright, I reckon we go on to the edge of Risky. Take any damage? What? Hacker. That's a true. That skin isn't released, is it? What? Guys, I think we just came across a hacker. Fuck. Oh man. Fake Omega. Come on, shoot me. Who's that one? Let's go to Tilted Towers where we can't come across hackers. We can't, but that's annoying. A couple of young people came there. Thank you. have an AR, but thought, nah, let's use the pump. That's why you always make sure you bring meds with you. Is someone actually trying to come? I should have jumped up and just gone. Him in the head. Trust me, you'll know why in a minute. No one actually came here. That's actually the event. If we're in the circle. Oh, there's no girl, can't spawn. You know, actually, I always take a pistol. Pistols are actually quite trusty. There's not even a vending machine this time. Not be able to play as well as usual because I need a toilet, but you know, we'll out of it. I've got them built. What are you doing? I was actually going to get that guy was going to kill me. Fuck me. Thing is, I think he was even on like auto summit. I think that was a bot. Unless he's just screaming because he just started Fortnite and he got killed. I didn't dance because I don't have any good dancing. Like, I really wanted to dance with him. I really wanted to running because there's not to do.
Okay, if my friend
We'll be in the circle. We knocked that guy, I swear to God. Anyway, I found a new combo earlier. Haven't found it yet. Dual pistols and pump shotgun. Annihilate. So I managed to annihilate my mate with it. He's pretty shit. Oh, I can't even fucking jump. Did I just see someone leave a heavy shotgun? If I just get sniped, like 2 minutes off. Right, this is probably the most boring game of my life. I feel like someone around you. Gotta go to trusty pistol. Come on, my pistol's thirsty. They use like, oh, boom. Nah, don't work too slow. We've found people. Oh, fucking hell, I'm stuttering. Where is he? I don't have him round here. Been running around for weird ones to get to top 10.
She's Canadian, you moron. Oh, are you Canadian? Is that where the Army Tower is?
That's Canada, yeah.
That's definitely Canada.
Do you watch on YouTube? Have you heard of Mimulus? Mimulus? Alright, it's really good. You should check it out. He goes and plays with a guy called Joshy.
That's this your abuse about Josh.
My real name is Kevin. I just basically like, really want to be like this.
I probably like what the fuck. I'm not going to resolve epic or that. I'm not going to do it. Double pump. Ooh, wish that was still a thing. Double shotguns. Got a pump tap. I don't know where everyone is. We're just chilling in fertile fields. I'm not even camping, I'm just waiting. Where are these guys, man? In that base. Oh. Finally. No, I was gonna attack this guy. Sorry, but I just can't reject it. Oh, okay. Little queer. Oh, I want to be angry.
Don't let us down.
George has an announcement to make.
This was for a video.
I'm gonna stop acting awkward now. It wasn't actually me recording the video.
Did you subscribe to Memeless?
Wait, really?
Yo, George, congrats, man.
Thank you. Have a nice day.
Alright.
Okay, so a few days ago I made a video on a bloke who I called Cray. I didn't mention his channel in that video and I'm not going to mention it in this one. Simply because I don't want to get any attention because he is genuinely that bad. And as I said, a few days ago I made a video on him and Cray was having none of that. So he got up, straightened his hair, went to his Twitter and Insta and responded to my video.
Oh, I've got the stab on SMG.
And tells his followers to go over and comment butters on his photo, which if you don't know pretty much means ugly. But yeah, I guess that's all just banter. And the thing is, this wasn't even that long ago. This was about 5 months ago. Craig was 18 years of age when he put this up. This guy genuinely acts like a 5-year-old. And it's sad because he's clearly young. He's got spammed with hundreds of comments pretty much calling him ugly. It's actually vile. Now at this point you're probably thinking, surely it stops there. Surely he couldn't have bullied any more children. You're wrong.
Do you know what's the most awkward thing when this calls you ugly?
What? Craig, you're 19 years old. This video was literally uploaded a few days ago. How at 19 years of age do you not know that
it's I'm starting to lag a lot.
Looks no older than 8. Ugly on the inside of the bag. The fact is, she's a child. You're a child. You're a child. I don't know if we would have invited him, but anyway, let's get back on to the rest of the video. Kind of
What the?
It's quite clearly not a joke. I mean, you might have attempted.